What's up, boys? Coach Nemi here. Back outside, trying to get better. Great to talk to all the seniors today via Zoom. I'm forever inspired by you guys. I know that you guys would do anything to be back together. Tomorrow would be our first game. You know what? We're going to make the best of our situation. Like I said to you guys today, let's be thankful for the things that we do have right now. Hopefully we all have our health and our family safe and sound. And when we get back together, we're just going to appreciate it that much more. But I'm outside again. Got my workout in. Hopefully you guys did too. Inspired by one of our baseball players. I think it was John Falacaro. Listened to a little Jason Aldean. So I rocked a little Jason Aldean today and got a workout in. And now I'm listening to a little Eagles, Jack Getsy's favorite band, and hitting the wall a little bit. So last time we spoke, I talked a little bit about throwing the ball against the wall, working on your grip with your thumbs up, the different ways to throw the ball. I call it long arms, all right, and shouldering, all right? So your long arm throw is when you certainly have a longer top hand arm, okay, and you're throwing it from a longer arm position. And your shoulder throws are more from right off your shoulder, or as Jay Monroe and I were emailing about the other day, collarbone is what he calls it. All right, and from here, you can still do all the same things. I touched a little on fakes the other day. So when you're on the wall, I'm back out here on the wall, guys. I don't want my wife to yell at me. I've got my sportsstop.com squishy ball, and I've got my tennis ball wrapped here in tape, and I'm up against the chimney. And so what I'm doing is today, I'm working on my fakes. Why not, right? So again, three fakes, okay? One would be your quick, okay? Head and shoulder, all right, top hand fake. Okay, real short. Okay, then you got your extended cradle, all right? So that's basically a cradling motion. Okay, the stick stays facing you, the whole open part of your stick stays facing you the whole time, all right? And I'm throwing a full-on, okay, top hand, okay, rotating the head of my stick fake, okay? That's an extended cradle. And the third one would be your box fake, okay? A little more of a bottom hand motion, okay? And the stick actually, open part of the stick actually goes away from you, okay? And you bring it back in. All right, so while you're on the wall, right, you're out here, you're doing your 300, you're doing your time routine, okay, you start to mix in that maybe after or at the end are your different kinds of throws, right? So I'm gonna have long arms, okay, I'm gonna fake, and then I'm gonna throw, and catch it right back. I'm gonna long arm fake, and I'm gonna throw, all right? Now remember, always working on your grip, all right? Some of you guys, all right, maybe you don't catch every pass. We talked about in the past, you wanna have your top hand up by the plastic unless you're catching every ball. If you're catching every ball, you slide it down a little bit. Catching every ball, you keep coming down, okay? If you're not catching at all, we always want to shorten our hands. Slide the bottom hand up a little bit, top hand of the plastic, sort of catching the ball, all right? Next fake, right? Extended cradle. So I'm out here, I'm going full extended cradle. I bring it back, throw and catch it. Full extended cradle, whip it back, okay? Throw and catch it. Last fake's your box fake, all right? Really hard with a soft ball, all right? If I use a squishy ball or a tennis ball, it's a little more difficult, but not as much weight. Okay, but I'm still working on my motion, right? Box fake and throw. Box fake and throw. All right, and then from your shoulder position, all right, you probably aren't gonna do a lot of box fakes or extended cradles, but you can work on your short fakes, right? You can shorten your hands, you can shoulder the ball, shoulder your stick, excuse me. All right, and you can fake, okay, and then throw. All right, you can fake and then throw. All right, obviously you wanna be out here working on both hands with that, and you can mix that into your stick work routine. Boys, miss you guys dearly. Hope you guys are all being safe. I'm gonna connect with the other classes this week. Always feel free to reach out and catch up via whatever you wanna do, FaceTime, text, email, Zoom, whatever works best for you. Looking forward to seeing everybody soon. Be the best and go Prep.